Hi guys, welcome to our channel. I'm Dr. Sarvi and today I'm gonna take you beside myself to see a full video of ultrasonography in a mare. We perform ultrasonography tests first of all to know if the mare is pregnant and secondly to recognize when it's the best time to make her pregnant. And the third reason is to identify possible problems in sexual organs and cure them. This is a 4-year-old Turkmen mare and her owner has doubts about her being pregnant. So he asked me to examine her with ultrasonography. As she is so young and this is her first time being examined, she is stressed. Here in Turkmen Sahra in Iran, raising purebred Turkmen horses for race is a tradition. The problem is that we don't have examination box in this village. So we should try to tie the mare's leg to prevent her from kicking me during examination. Jaber, my friend, tries every possible way to tie the mare's leg, but she is untamed and dangerous. And he cut her leg. Tying one leg is not enough, and we have to tie both legs with a rope to her neck. Haha, finally Jaber succeed. Ultrasonography examine large animals like cows and horses need to be performed from transrectal route. This way my hand and ultrasonography probe can palpate every internal sex organ inside the belly. If you are excited to see more content like this, please press the subscribe button. I try to calm her by talking to her. It's really effective because horses can feel our tone. I use a portable ultrasonography machine and I have to put my other hand on top of the screen to see pictures under sunlight. This is one of the ovaries, uterine horn, body and the other horn. And this is the other ovary. And the mare is healthy and can be pregnant soon.